Bane's Vove.
Voice. So Bane, what even voice? What's the voice? Bane says what?
Does Bane say I can has cheeseburger?
Oh, it's
Bane. I can has cheeseburger.
That sounded fantastic.
You gotta leave that.
I can have cheeseburger.
That sounded Gotham, quite...
this cheeseburger is yours.
Gotham, this cheeseburger is yours. So I'm just like trying to impersonate you just to make you feel worse, you know? That's my aim in life.
Okay. Anyway, let's actually get some work.
Yes. Okay.
What are we working? What are we working?
We were doing the...
We were getting the... We got those pipes working again.
Oh, we got a whole... I've got 40 glass now. So now we can start our transport organisation
system. Yeah, that's a lot of power going to them. Let's just turn them all off.
Yeah, we can start the organisational system now, I suppose.
Yeah.
So we can
Off all the hobby engines.
Hobbyist engines, okay.
Because I do not want those pipes exploding again.
Oh god, I didn't think they exploded, did they?
Well, they definitely did something.
They did something, but I think Rory took them, maybe.
Yeah, it's all Rory's fault.
Always Rory's fault, and Adam's fault. Okay, let's start on this organisational transportational system.
Doesn't work. Hang on, let me just try and work out which one of these ores will actually smelt. Silver.
I'm in the new, not the chest room, just the normal room. If you wish to meet me here.
Okay. The red power room.
Red power room. Oh, okay. Like red power room.
Red power room.
Do, 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 do. Oh, now the battery box is full.
That's nice, isn't it?
It is.
We can actually use this now instead of all that coal.
Yeah. Okay, let's steal that. What are we going to do? What do we need?
We need some... if you search for tube...
Tube.
We need the pneumatic tubes. With their, like, red power's version of...
How do you make brass?
Of, pipes.
Brass blend.
Brass is... You need an alloy furnace, tin, and copper.
Okay, I think we've got that in this chest.
Three copper and one tin makes four.
What do we got? Oh, yeah, we got copper and tin. How many do we need? Cab's got a load of stuff. 14, 46 copper.
Adam keeps on lagging the server out. Anyway, there you are. It's much faster.
Oh, God, it is. How many back singers do we need?
Let's just make quite a few because they are quite useful. That'll be enough, what we're making now.
Okay, I'll let you organise this. Oh, I'll do this one more.
There we are. Okay.
There we go. I've got all
the
glass.
That's good. Next. Yeah, craft them with the glass. Have you got the glass?
Yeah.
Right, okay. Don't use them all.
Shall I make how many pneumatic tubes?
A couple.
16?
Go for a few more. Two more. Two sets more.
32.
Yeah, that'll be enough for now. It'll be enough for now. We can always come back for more.
Okay, so I've got 32 pneumatic tubes.
Now we need some machines.
Machines?
So, to do the sorting, we need sorting machines.
Oh, here we go.
Which are iron filters. A filter. Yeah, we need quite a few pistons.
Oh, we need a lot of red dropped wafers as well.
Red doped wafers. Yes, red we need some more coal. That's the amount of coal I have, 5.
Why, how do we have any more coal? Ball? Oh, guys, 8 coal to 8 sand.
Yeah, 8 coal and 8 sand.
I know where there's loads of coal, actually.
Grab as much coal as you can carry.
Well, we can get rid of the furnace in this sleeping room now, because we no longer need it. Have you got sand?
There's sand in the, well, you had a pile of sand to make the glass.
Oh, yeah, I used all that.
Used all the sand?
Yeah, well, we simply needed an absolute metric ton of it. That's what I did, I made a metric ton of sand.
A metric ton? Of glass. Well, can we not turn some glass back into the sand again?
Well, no, I've already got some sand there.
You've got some sand now?
Yeah. Well, no, I just went and dug some up.
Okay.
I went sand mining.
Tell me one thing and then you tell me something different the next.
It's just like it's just and like life.
We've run out of power again. You know, I might just leave like two of the things on.
How many balls should I make? Two.
I don't think if we power two, it's not going to explode.
I've got two silicon balls now.
Two silicon balls. Oh, okay. Yeah,
I'm being adventurous.
Yeah, cut them up then.
Oh, you've got the diamond handsaw.
It's in the project table. Should be.
Oh, good.
Cut them up, and we need to make redstone wafers.
Holy crap!
Which are with redstone.
Yep, got redstone.
Now, how many sorting machines are we going to need?
I have no idea.
So yeah, why is it always night? I'm not opt now.
I've never really noticed, actually.
Type slash... Go set it to day, Ciarán.
Just a sec. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Just put a lump in. Little...
Where are my silicon bulls? Oh, bugger.
That's not a multiple of 4, Ciarán. 47.
I know, I just can't
48
count.
Is. We don't want to make all of them into red dote. They're quite useful, but not that useful. We'll make 8 now.
Permission to change time. Because then they can't complain for hacks and cheats and crap like that.
In fact, no, it's coming today now. Just leave it, it's coming today now.
Too late.
It's daytime already!
Too late, already day. Tall late.
Already?
I haven't noticed, it's not always night, is it? I think just time goes ridiculously quick.
Mm. Oh, we've got these red doped wafers.
How many did you get?
8.
8, okay. And that's how many we need.
There's a door being broken down somewhere.
Yeah, as we do. Have we got blue alloy wire?
Let's protect the villagers.
I don't want to protect the villagers.
Hang on, he's inside.
What? No, it's okay.
I don't know how. He was inside and broke his way out.
Hmm.
He was inside the actual building place. I hope no one died.
You sound like, I hope nobody died. It'd be a real shame.
Yeah, but it's a shame if that happened.
It'd be a shame if all the villagers died.
What time is it, by the way? Alright, okay.
I need you to put some silicon bules in here for me.
There you are. Put them in there.
Cobblestone and gold.
We need quite a large amount of sorting machine. Well, not a large amount, but... Pistons are incredibly useful anyway. Make a pile of pistons if you would.
Okay, I'm just going to make this one thingy first. I need you to put it over there. They are.
Okay, yeah, because we need to make transposers, which are pistons as well.
Okay, I'll make some pistons. I'll make 20 pistons. I think I should have enough materials. I'll make as many as I can.
Just, yeah, make a load.
I'm gonna have enough
there's
wood.
Pistons. There's some more wood. Oh, yeah. You know, with the project table, if you just put one of each in and then just leave the rest in the bottom.
Oh, really?
Then it just. Yeah. Just put. And then just. No, it's the other way around. Now just. You see.
Oh, wow. Okay, I've got 9 pistons.
That's quite cool. Let's not make them all into filters yet. Let's just make one filter.
Okay, so.
To show people. And then you use filter. There.
Sorting
that's
machine.
A sorting machine.
Can we make 2? Yeah, we can.
Can we?
Yeah.
Well, let's make quite a few.
Oh, no, we can only make one. Unless you picked it up.
No, no.
No, it's only one then.
Yeah. Let's make first of all, let's make some more blue alloy. because
what's this sorting machine going to do? Is this going to?
It sorts. In fact, if you want to put it down.
They say we don't want to put it here.
Just
though, do
just put it down. No, just put it down, and I'll show you.